Miss Alice, you don't believe in what I'm trying to do here, do you?
It feels like sorcery to me. Stuffing a bladder with yarrow and intestines and skulls. If biodynamics is all about nature, show me. What's the difference between this and regular winemaking?
I believe nature must be molded to our desires. I know my methods are unconventional.
They're more than unconventional, you know. Other winemakers think you're insane.
Maybe I am. But they will never be able to do